Let me tell you this, the older you do get, the more rules are gonna try to get you to follow. You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
Yo, what's goody, bro? What's good? Dude, I thought they were gonna attack. Yo, look at this one, y'all. Yeah, you're kind of like a cow. That's freaking awesome.
The Bible says in Isaiah 40:31 that those who trust in the Lord shall renew their strength. See, God wants you to know that if you're tired, if you're exhausted, if you're depleted and you feel like you cannot go forward and move forward, that as you trust in Him, He will give you the strength to take another step. that as you put your confidence in God, He will give you the capacity, the endurance to keep going, to keep moving forward, to keep putting one foot in front of the next, because trusting God believes for the best hope.
Pedro y Pablo eran hermanos y amigos inseparables. Quedaron abandonados cuando murieron sus padres. Pedro el mayor se decía que a Pablo nada le falte. Pedro habló con el
Uncle, how does it feel to be married? Feels like you got married. So you have an ex-girlfriend now, huh?
Yeah.
And that's your wife now.
Yes, sir.
Pedro se fue para el norte y cruzó para el otro lado. Dijo a su novia Leticia, ahí te lo dejo encargado. Y al transcurso de los años, Pablo se hizo licenciado.
Qué gusto de verte.
Supe que eras licenciado.
No sé cómo agradecerte.
No me agradezcas, hermano.
Gracias, Señor, que has permitido realizar su vida a mi hermano querido. Hoy sé que mi esfuerzo no fue en vano. Ya podré ser feliz por